Yo, YouTube, we back with another video, another reaction about the Elemental teaser trailer. Hit that sub button, show some love, let's get into it. Pixar, oh, come on now. That's supposed to show the part when he boom, 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 boom. You know, when he hop on top of that, you know, man. This music sound groovy. Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell, looked back just to find peace. But I thought I had everything, I was lonely. Now you're my
sorry. I'm Wade.
I'm Ember.
Whoa. Oh no, I'm tripping. What game was that? Wasn't it Fireball Water Girl? Was it Water Girl? You know what game I'm talking about. It was in Cool Math. Opposite reactor 2020. Dang. June 2020. Damn. What was it called though? Fireboy. Water Girl Fireboy? I can't remember. You know, we're gonna react to two videos just because of that. I don't know what this is.
Yeah. But. Sure.
Oh, we gotta watch. Well, let me tell you, how y'all day been? How you been living? I'm not watching this ad. Don't care. Do not care. But let's get into it though.
Yeah, I think we have a new Pixar classic on our hands. Elemental is the next movie from Disney Pixar, and there's already been a ton of hype. It surrounds a city of elements, with two characters falling in love who can't actually have each other due to circumstances. Ooh. Anyway, Elemental's new teaser kicks off with a logo for Pixar Animation Studios. No surprise there. What is a surprise is the transition from lamp to boat train.
Yeah, that
watch it
clean.
Again.
I wasn't even going to say nothing. So clean that I didn't even say nothing because that's how clean it was. I feel like if I said something, they would have messed up how clean it was.
Tells you perfection doesn't exist. Just show them this. Now, a mysterious flaming figure boards the train heading to Element City, and we're greeted to the residents. Cloud people, tree people, every kind of people. Notice how creative the character designs are. Also, look at the fun interactions, like a cloud smelling a grass man's armpit flower. That's a sentence I never thought I'd say. The teaser shows us the status quo of Element City, while keeping almost everything about it a complete mystery.
Yeah.
Riding along with Ember, there's also this sense of curiosity. I mean, how do these people go about their daily lives? What do they even do?
In the end, Ember finally meets Wade, and we see the logo in action.
The whole thing only lasts a minute and a half,
but it's a world you want to step inside and explore more of, if you ask me.
Pixar is the absolute king when they create a new world from scratch, one that doesn't exist in reality, but instead follows its own rules. This
this is the only detailed shot we get of the city.
It's glowing with life.
You got buildings with complex designs to fit the elements, unique methods of travel, and it's just a vibe Pixar has mastered. A well-thought-out story is essential in a Pixar movie, but the world it takes place in is just as, if not more, important. Aside from the great setting, can we please take a second to appreciate the animation? A hint of flames in Ember's jacket, the trail that this cloud girl leaves behind as she's moving, the realistic yet cartoony grass flowing slightly with every movement. These are only small details, but they add up.
It's oozing with life.
Sorry. I'm Wade.
I'm Ember.
But overall,
I didn't even hear that. I did not hear the names. That's how often I ask her. How do you know the names?
This teaser accomplishes the main goal it set out to do. It piques your interest and has you begging for more. I love it.
I love you. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Shout out, Valk's bum. I just want to react to another one because when it comes to a teaser, teasers are like, it's different when a regular trailer, I see what's happening. With a teaser, I don't know what's going on. So, yeah. But with that, I didn't get no information at all. Like, everything he said was about the same thing I knew, except for the names. But, nah, that movie, it looks like it's going to be good. Like, just from the 1 minute and something I seen, it looks like it's going to be so good. And I got to watch it. But y'all show some love. Tell me down below when you're going to watch this. You got to wait till June. But will it be worth the wait? We will have to see. Show some love. Hit that sell button. Do what you got to do because more videos coming soon. ASMR in the building.
Word.
Anybody, I know what you need, baby. Listen to me speaking.